Still here?
Where else would I be?
I think it's time you went on that vacation that you should have a year ago.
Very funny.
Go visit your brother. You leave tomorrow.
Practically shoved me on the plane.
Welcome to Bangkok.
I'm glad you're here.
My house is your house.
What did I hear?
Hope he likes this place.
Good morning.
You here to babysit me?
You said it, not me.
Thank you. I think I'm beginning to really like Bangkok.
I have nothing to do with your money.
Your New York brother does.
What the hell's going on?
Boccia was laundering money for Jaipur. Thai Mafia, they control the region. They've lost a lot of money.
Well, we were followed tonight.
How much money are we talking about?
More than you will ever know.
What do you think? Is my baby brother being set up?
Well, accidents do happen in Bangkok. Busy streets, crazy drivers.
What you're talking about?
Then why are you here?
I told you I'm visiting.
Hi, I'm Valerie. Now, while some critics have been quite harsh on Clint Eastwood's latest endeavor, American Sniper, audiences have a different opinion. The film has broken January's biggest box office opening record, pulling in an estimated $30.5 million, making it the biggest single day opening in January, beating the record held by James Cameron's Avatar, which pulled in $25.8 million on January 2, 2010. It is also the biggest opening for any Clint Eastwood-directed movie, beating Gran Torino, which earned $29.5 million when it opened wide in 2009. For more movie news, keep it tuned to our channel.